shield can't protect them from above.
What's the bat?
People have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
It's the Bat!
Thank you.
going to die tonight!
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out. I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back...
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Again.
Please don't lie to me. I only just got Riddler's last informant's blood off my face.
Oh God, no. I'll tell you everything.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Not to hurt you too much, Bat.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. Came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Thank you. protect yourself when it's raining bullets.
Just jealous, man. I got the looks and the muscle. Don't worry. I'll save you when the big bad bat comes knocking.
I'll tell Harley you said that.
What?
You heard. Quinn's on her way over.